When they say that the 4th of July is about American freedom, remember this. The freedom they're referring to is for white people. This land is stolen, and black people still aren't free.
What Corey tweeted was ridiculous. Black people are free in America. That is what has happened since 1865. That is the state of play in 2021 America. So I look at her tweet, I shake my head, I don't agree. And to be truthful, most black people just don't agree with that. And most people don't agree with that. We live in the greatest country in the world. More black people have accomplished and achieved more wealth here in the United States than any other country in the world. We should actually celebrate that and celebrate, frankly, the birth of the greatest nation man's ever known.